Hi friends, I am Purva and today we will work out the following question. Find the angle between the following pair of lines. X upon 2 is equal to y upon 2 is equal to z upon 1 and x minus 5 upon 4 is equal to y minus 2 upon 1 is equal to z minus 3 upon 8. Suppose the direction ratios for line 1 are A1, B1 and C1 and the direction ratios for line 2 are A2, B2 and C2. Then the angle between these two lines in Cartesian form is given by cos theta is equal to mod of A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 upon under root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into under root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. So this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given line 1 as X upon 2 is equal to Y upon 2 is equal to Z upon 1 and line 2 is X minus 5 upon 4 is equal to Y minus 2 upon 1 which is equal to Z minus 3 upon 8. Now the direction ratios for line 1 are A1, B1 and C1. And they are 2, 2 and 1. And the direction ratios for line 2, that is A2, B2 and C2 are 4, 1 and 8. Now by key idea, the angle between the two lines is given by cos theta is equal to mod of A1 into A2, that is 2 into 4 plus B1 into B2, that is 2 into 1 plus C1 into C2, that is 1 into 8 upon under root of A1 square, that is 2 square plus B1 square, that is 2 square plus C1 square, that is 1 square, into under root of A2 square, that is 4 square, plus B2 square, that is 1 square, plus C2 square, that is 8 square. And this is equal to mod of 2 into 4 is 8, plus 2 into 1 is 2, plus 1 into 8 is 8, upon under root of 2 square is 4 plus 2 square is 4 plus 1 square is 1 into under root of 4 square is 16 plus 1 square is 1 plus 8 square is 64. And this is equal to 8 plus 2 plus 8 is equal to 18 upon under root of 4 plus 4 plus 1 is 9 into under root of 16 plus 1 plus 64 is 81. And this is equal to 18 upon, now under root of 9 is equal to 3. So we get 3 into, and under root of 81 is equal to 9. So we get 9. So we get cos theta is equal to Now cancelling the common factors, we get 2 upon 3 on the right hand side. So this implies theta is equal to cos inverse 2 upon 3. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.